I got this crazy idea in my head about a month ago. Jackhammer redneck wood splitting. All right, here we go. Nope, that's a no-go. As you can see, the juice started coming out of it. There was a lot of friction created. You know.
Yeah, she heated up.
Yeah, and she got warm, but just not enough momentum or force to make that split.